everyone. I just want to show you quickly how I'm getting along with Versailles on Minecraft, because you haven't really seen it much recently, so I figured I might as well just quickly give you a little view of it. So obviously this is the most familiar facade of Versailles, which is the garden facade. Obviously it's all not completed yet. There's still things that I need to do. Excuse me, I'm using one hand to move around here. Now, I've just recently finished building the Hall of Mirrors and the Salon of War in Versailles. So I'm going to give you a quick little sneak peek of it. This is the end towards the Grand Département du Roi. And you can see I've done all the ceiling, I've done all the colours and that on the ceiling. And then this is the side facing towards the Grand Département de la Reine. So this is the whole Hall of Mirrors. It's very dark because I like it to have a more natural feel towards it. So we're heading towards the Salon of War now, which I've just finished, literally just now. And we'll take a little look inside here. Okay, so you see, I've done all of the ceiling in here as well. There's the fireplace for you in the painting above there, and then obviously we have the facade, which is the sort of wall between the Hall of Mirrors and this room. Okay, and then this, we'll go into the Queen's bedchamber now, which I've also built. I think you've seen it before, I'm not sure, but yeah, this is the Queen's bedroom. Not quite finished, as you can probably tell. I'll probably change the bed eventually because I'm not necessarily, I don't really like it very much. There's your windows. And we're just going to have a little walk into the sort of Petit Département de la Reine, which is like the. It's not finished, obviously. There's a massive gap there. But in here we have the sort of cabinet where Marie Antoinette would sit with her ladies. It looks out onto one of the courtyards of the palace, which is her, the Queen's courtyard, and obviously that side. I have improvised on some of the facades in the palace, so you can see that's a bit different to what it actually is. Through here would be the Queen's library, but obviously there's nothing in here yet. We're gonna walk back round and take a little look at the Queen's bedroom, because on the other side of her bed, there is a door. And it leads into the cabinets where Marie Antoinette ran through during the revolution. We'll just have a quick peek of that. We go in here, and as you can see, there's like a little enfilade of cabinets that belong to Marie Antoinette, that belong to some of the aristocrats who were fortunate enough to have a little room besides the Queen's apartment. Later on in the 18th century, they were used as kind of toilet rooms. We'll take a look at the Halle du Sacre because I've been doing a lot of work on that. We'll just have a little fly over there. Okay. We'll just go up high because you can see all of my work. Obviously, this is very much still under construction, but we're just taking a little look at it. My control is turned off. There we go. So, this is the courtyard inside, as you can see, and then we'll have a look at the other facade. Sorry, I don't know what's happening here. Which is the other side facing towards the town. Just have a little look at that. Yeah, so this is just what I've been doing, working on Versailles recently. And yes, if you are going to say, I do realise that the sun is supposed to be facing towards the front of the palace, but it's actually facing the side of the palace. I know. But that makes it all the more better, in my opinion. It just makes it more sort of my own, if you know what I mean. Cour Royale, Cour du Marbre, that's that. So I hope you've enjoyed that today, guys. Just a sneak peek at Versailles and what I've been doing with it. And let me know what you think. Bye.